Remember, the lives of your colonists are at stake.
Excuse me. looks like an old Guardian robot. Still stiff.
We have some thoughts on how...
One of your former colonies has requested an exchange.
We'd like you to expand your colony's population.
I'm informed that your colony is undergoing a hydration crisis. I trust you'll secure additional water supplies post-haste.
Thank you.
you're keeping the happiness.
Thank you.
We'd like you to increase the colony's population.
Thank you. I don't know, Jesus or something.
Here's your next population growth target.
Thank you. Places where we can send our first expedition vessel. Make sure you keep... Looks like someone could use our assistance. Better send the team out there.
I have an opportunity to facilitate trade with another...
My staff informs me that some of your colonists have become infected with microbes from plague spores. I trust you'll provide adequate health care to ensure the epidemic does not spread any further.
One of your former colonies.
We'd like you to increase the colony's population.
Your progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized. I've consulted with Commissioner Ver- Thank you.
one of your former colonies has suggested a trade opportunity.
This looks like a Guardian robot left over from...
Looks like an old Guardian robot still.
We'd like you to expand your colony's population.
Got a new mission for you. I hate to advocate the use of force, but in this case, it's clearly necessary.
Thank you.
We'd like you to increase the colony's population.
My staff informs me that some of your colonists have become infected with microbes from plague spores. I trust you provide adequate health care to ensure the epidemic does not spread any further.
Thank you. Thank you.
Looks like this is the source for one of the kinds of spores that have been attacking our colonies. We should definitely get rid of this. Looks like somebody needs our help. You better get out there. Looks like somebody needs our help. You better get... I'm not sure what this is, but we should definitely take a closer look. Somebody needs our help. You better get out there. Definitely warrants investigation. Looks like someone could use our assistance. Better send the team out there. Thank you. Looks like somebody needs our help. You better get out there. That's where those spores are coming from. We should definitely try to destroy this at the first opportunity. There might be others around here, too. Looks like someone could use our assistance. Better send the team out there.
My staff informs me that the creep infection is spreading on your colony. I trust you'll put an end to the infection before we lose the entire colony.
Thank you.
I've been informed of a creep infection on your colony. I trust you'll take swift action to prevent any more buildings from becoming infected. Receiving reports that your colonists are complaining about inadequate water supplies.
Not sure what this is, but we should definitely take a closer look. So that's where those spores are coming from. We should definitely try to destroy this at the first opportunity. There might be others around here too. Vori has authorized me to give you a special mission objective.
is your next pop?
Thank you. colony was in an exceptionally difficult situation, and you helped ensure humanity's foothold on Aven Prime. As usual, we'll put a secondary governor in charge to take over as you move forward.
Lori, if you don't mind, I need to speak with the President alone for a moment.
Of course, Commissioner.
I've done further analysis of Calandra in the medical bay. There's evidence that something very unusual influenced her during the Sandy Gulch mission. It's become clear that it wasn't the concussion that caused her memory loss and her inability to remember the events that occurred. We're seeing clear evidence now that part of her memory was intentionally erased. There aren't any signs of any implants or any other unusual alterations to her brain. But the fact that it wasn't caused by a concussion clearly indicates that there's more going on here. We don't yet know whether this is related to the mysterious intrusions on board the ship. I'll keep you apprised as the situation develops. Well done. I'm pleased with...
We have a new request for you, boss.
The jig is up, Jack. I believe you have some explaining to do.
Pointing a gun at me, Veronica? Really?
Our scanner saw you walking into the artifact containment unit off hours. How did you get in there?
Well, looks like you caught me. You can drop the gun, Veronica. There's no need for it.
What's going on, Jack? No one should have been able to get inside that containment unit.
I had to get back to my ship.
Your ship? That's your ship?
Sorry to have had to do this, Veronica.
Oh my God, you're that criminal. The Setadari.
Guilty as charged.
Security!
No need for that, Veronica. I'm not here to cause trouble.
So it was you all along. You took over Jack's body when he went to Sandy Gulch to rescue Calandra.
That's right.
What did you do with Jack?
I put him in a cryostasis shell at the bottom of the pit. Don't worry, he's fine. Send a rescue team back to Sandy Gulch and the chamber will unlock once you reach him.
You lied to us.
Yes, I did.
You're a bloody liar. Everything you've ever said to us was a lie.
Veronica, I started a war that killed a million of my people and almost cost my entire species. Compared to that, liar is something I can live with.
So this whole time, you weren't really decoding the artifact, were you?
No, I wasn't. I was just telling you my own story.
I can't believe you. Why would I trust a warlord who killed a million people? Give me one reason why I shouldn't shoot you in the face, or whatever body part that is.
Because I've changed. I serve the future now. And if I wanted to hurt you, I could have done it a long time ago.
That's a good point. Why did you do all this?
They left me here to wait for the humans to arrive. 50,000 years to atone for my crimes. My crime wasn't just the war that I started, or the people I killed. My crime was to cling to the past. But the past needed to let go so that the future could live. And a lot of my people were afraid of change, so they joined me.
What happened to your people?
They're a long way away now. They've outgrown the need to live on a planet.
So they left you here to warn us, so we wouldn't make the same mistake you did.
To warn you, but also to help you. And to give you this.
This? What's this?
This world. Aven Prime. It belongs to humanity now.
You're giving us the planet?
You've made all of my mistakes, but you'll also learn what I learned. There is forgiveness, even for me. You'll be redeemed. You'll stop thinking of yourselves as one little species on one little planet. You'll stop being killers. You'll grow past all the needs of the present and all the sins of the past. You'll open your mind to the universe and start listening. And you'll come to understand that there's only one thing that really matters.
Which is what?
To serve the future.
Greetings, Your Excellency. It's good to have you back again.